Hi, welcome to Mr. Minute Maths, doing some A-level C3 questions. This is from an OCR paper looking at the exponential function. We've got e to the 2x minus 3e to the minus 2x, and we've got to show that its derivative, f dash x, is greater than 0 for all x. Okay, so let's first find the differentiation of this first function. Now we know that e to the x, by its definition, dy dx of that is still e to the x, but e to the 2x, we need to use the chain rule. So we'll put that 2 in front of it and put e to the 2x. So that's dy dx or f dash x. They are the same. Then the second function, we still have that minus 3. We're going to times that by that minus 2 that we have to bring down because of the chain rule. And then that remains the same because of the nature of an exponential function. Now, how is that always greater than 0? It's 2e to the 2x plus 6e to the minus 2x. So that's f dash x, or dy dx. And why is that always greater than 0? Well, we know that the e to the x function is always greater than 0, and e to the minus x is also always greater than 0. Although it's e to the 2x, but it's pretty much the same thing. So, therefore, that is always greater than 0. So that's a quick look at the exponential function, differentiation, and the graphs of it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.